the nociceptive message from the nerves reaches the spinal cord, it causes chemicals to be poured into the gap between the ends of the first-order neurons and the spinal cord neurons. These second-order neurons are sensitive to particular chemicals, some of which increase their activity and some that decrease. The reason this is important is because there are hundreds of descending neurons from the brain to each neuron in the spinal cord that control the information being passed on.